So elongation is the result of the elasticity that's in the fibers that are used. They're used in the synthetic web slings in your nylon fibers and your polyester fibers, your high modulus polyethylene fibers. All of those fibers, it has some sort of elongation characteristic in it. So, you know, the less characteristics you have in your fibers, the less elongation you're gonna have in your sling.